Involved in the face-off with Bolo Jam. Straight away they get involved in centre ice. Wackhorn again drives one in at Martin McCoy. Then a follow-up involving Lambert, and now Rob Wilson's going to go for it. And they're both going to go. Martin McKay already is involved and is holding his face. Premax involved, and Lambert as well. And, well, this is certainly not the game for the faint-hearted already in this match. Lambert and Wilson are having a little tussle, but the main one is going on the board, involving Premack, and then Millie is taken down to the ice. The referee is trying to separate Tommy Plummer and Garth Premack over the far side. The linesman Young is not winning that battle very easily, and Graham Horner, the referee, is going to have his work cut out tonight.